Amazing, the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibaile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monaibaile translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea. To port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did.
See ya, Artyom. Good luck.
In exchange for their work, and they agreed.
Bye, Artyom. The Monaibailer told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well.
Base, Anna here. Sand. I'm near the port, watching the main road. Got activity. Nothing serious so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Copy that, Anna. Forwarding your coordinates to our scouts.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
So, people! I heard a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel. And he's not on a joyride here, oh no! He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command! He was rather vague on the specifics, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. This has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. She's gone. What's our water? Fuel and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, oh, and in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit, people. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just too curious to see a gift from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Scouts.
Right here, oh no, he's by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on the specifics, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. These clouds, what are water? Fuel and lots of garbage. It's a reasonable man, ain't it? Oh, oh, anything else? It's a free command. You to reward us later. It's been a while since I heard that. Oh, shit. I don't know who is this colonel. Told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this fly. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings the last train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan.
In any case, here's what I learned.
See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners.
There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon.
sniper doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment. Something interesting. I'll be packing in the meantime. See you at the base.
Motherfucker is here! Get this.
I'm gonna fucking but
what's this shit? If I'm getting a bullet in my head over this shit. Just somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad. Fucking hell. Over here.
bitch is hiding in here! We have to find him now, cause he's one sticky fucker and should get away for good!
Just let me see you, bitch, and you're fucking dead. I'm getting a bullet in my head over this shit. Some bitch got one of our boys.
Thank you. put some sentries up. There's around a dozen of them, but they're well organized. Continuing observation. One of the train people is driving around in a car, which, when I looked closer, appeared to be Saul's. He's the chief of the ruins outpost. Tried raising them on the radio, no reply. This is suspicious. They put a sniper on our old position at the viaduct, where some escaped slaves were hiding a couple of months ago. He's busy covering the road. Didn't detect me so far. There's a shootout going on at the lighthouse. The boys are probably chasing that road again. I hope they catch her. This is getting ridiculous. The fucker driving Saul's car joined their sniper at the viaduct. I wonder, what are they talking about? Shit, they're onto me. One of them is coming my way. I'll take him out and change position.
Stay alert. As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.